tricks and other fun things?
Slides.
Slides, right. Okay, cool. What should we start with?
Deck.
Alright, so the build up for this deck is we're just trying to do an inside roll, which is an inside turn down the leader's left side. And we're asking for more of a free turn shake to get the hand on her in the support position, then we can continue that roll to get that tip right there. Roll off.
For my footwork, I used to step, step, and then once I'm here, I keep my weight on my right, I twist up over to my left, wrap my left leg.
Alright. And if I can get her body against my leg, it becomes a little bit easier on my arm because this is in an awkward position. Doing it from this angle so you can kind of see the hand transfer.
Sorry, Mars.
Okay, that was fun. Alright. Next little thing, quick bomb.
Yep.
Alright, 5, 6, 7, and hit. Alright, one time. Shit. Dancing into it. Hey.
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, one knee slide thing. So check this out. This would be a decent angle. Texas Tommy, watch what happens. Take the top of my wrist, into her, the inside of her arm right there, so then I can sweep it around, making sure I get her enough clearance, and then now I'm in that position. Check that out one more time. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, yeah. Connecting through there, giving her enough clearance, and then I'm there. And we're going to continue that motion. So we're going to actually
raising your arm up to hurt yourself, so keep strong.
Yeah, you'll notice